Do you love Norman?
Hey, then marry him. Don't you dare think about anyone else.
Mr. Norman Horne.
Absolutely. Beatrix, by all means.
Miss Potter.
Oh.